perks to attending our special 200th episode this evening.
The following contest is a Divas match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, accompanied by Summer Rae, from Boston, Massachusetts, Sasha Banks.
Welcome back to the 200th episode of NXT, and we kicked off this episode with a bang, but right now it's time for some Divas action. The BFFs represented right now in Orlando.
They're represented by the boss,
and the Sasha
Banks. I love, you know what? That's what I love about Sasha Banks, the beautiful, fierce females. They have attitude, and they're not afraid to show it.
Byron, come on, man. I spend a lot of time around women, the Funkadactyls. What do you know about women?
We'll get to that in a second.
And her opponent from Norwich, England, the NXT Women's Champion, Paige!
Well, I know that this woman right here, not only is she our NXT Champion, she's independent, she's relentless, and she's got a huge problem with the BFFs.
Guys, get this. Paige has held the NXT Women's Championship for nearly 150 days.
Extremely impressive.
Wow.
But she has borne the brunt of the BFF's targeting as of late. We've seen Summer Rae, Sasha Banks, even Charlotte get involved in her business.
Listen to these people. Listen to the praise. That's why she's got a problem. You look at Sasha Banks. Here was someone who was doing so well, worked so hard, but she was always overlooked for your Paiges, your Emmas. That's why the BFFs have a problem with Paige.
Now Paige has a shot at one of the BFFs, going right after Sasha Banks.
Wah, 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 Byron. You got to prove it in the ring, pal.
Ooh.
In a fair environment. There you go, Sasha.
So just because Paige is more popular, I guess, than Sasha?
It goes beyond just being popular. Autograph sessions, promotional materials, always being slighted. It gets to you after a while.
Summer Rae's on Raw and SmackDown, for crying out loud.
Summer Rae, you know, the nice thing about this relationship is the fact that despite the fact that Summer Rae is traveling all around the world with the WWE, she still comes back here to NXT to mentor Sasha, to lead the BFF to success.
Byron, she cares about no one but her and Fandango.
Says who?
Says me. I see it. I'm up there.
I beg to differ.
Sasha Banks is taking control here early in this match, but there's the resolve of our women's champion, Paige. I know they're called the beautiful, fierce females, but Sasha's offense is just that. It's fierce. It's tenacity all rolled into one.
They have it all. They have the boss, the first lady, and the flair of NXT.
Well, you know, that it goes back to the boss moniker. The reason why Sasha's adopted that nickname is because being the boss is about taking control of your life, taking control of your destiny, and you're seeing her take control of this match.
Paige in a bad spot here in the middle of the ring. Sasha Banks, the submission maneuver, really taking control of this match.
You know, the thing about Paige is that we know she's got a very distinctive temper, and sometimes it overtakes her. And in this case with the BFF, she's got so much animosity towards Sasha Banks, so much animosity towards Summer Rae. You wonder if that's really going to affect her game plan.
Well, the whole MO of the BFFs has been to take attention off of Paige, off of Emma, and bring it onto themselves.
Byron, who's the champion here?
Good point.
Paige is the champion.
All I've heard you talk about is Sasha Banks, and I love Sasha. Boston bred. But come on now. The champion, Paige.
She's the champion, and she's taking on the boss, Sasha Banks. What's the problem?
Listening to you speak, I don't know who the champion is.
Pride of Norwich, England, into the corner here, creating a little bit of separation from Banks.
Ooh!
Oh, wow. Banks, oh! And Paige countered nicely.
I'll give credit where credit's due. Paige is the champion for a reason, and she well scouted that maneuver.
Paige withstood eight other divas inside that NXT Women's Championship tournament to become the NXT Women's Champion, and she still has a date with Emma, the number one contender.
Ooh! It goes back to that independent mentality of Paige. She can't stand the pack-like thought process of the BFFs.
Ooh, big clothesline from Paige.
Ooh. Oh. I've seen that look before.
Paige. Whoa, 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 whoa. Summer Rae getting involved. Sasha. Oh, the baseball slide connected to Summer Rae's face.
Oh, no.
Uh-oh. Paige. Oh, man. Paige. The Paige Turner. The cover. And the win for the NXT Women's Champion.
Here's your winner, the NXT Women's Champion, Paige.
Yeah, a great victory for Paige, yeah. But you can't tell me Paige wouldn't have her hand raised right now if it weren't for the miscue between Sasha Banks and Summer Rae. What?
They had her outnumbered, Byron, and she still won.
It wasn't a handicap match.
Summer got involved. Did you see that?
All I know is that
two
ladies had an accident, and now Paige is your winner.
Nonetheless, the NXT Women's Champion gets the last